Everybody, welcome back to GTA 5. Today we are doing Kaboom! We are going to be doing Trevor Phillips' side because Michael and Franklin are laying low from the jewelry store heist. Don't know why you're going off. Let's go over here. So, we're going to my house. Yeah, okay. You alright, Ken?
Yeah.
I'm just doing a GTA 5 role. Not roleplay. Video right now. How was it? Amazing. No, because guess whose birthday is tomorrow? You know the one that I was protecting from the bully? It's hers. Mm-hmm. No. I have to be careful around her, guess why? She'll mostly ask me to play TD with her. Yeah, I know. Even if they're still crazy at a very young age. Like us. Well, between us three, like, not including Emmy, just only us three, who do you think would be the most craziest? Plus, I'm on the mission where I'm on the airstrip mission. Okay. No, guess what Ron did? He was waving at me as Trevor, and Trevor said he might be having a seizure or something. Yeah, like, it's good that the tooth is gone. He's actually getting better. What are you having? I just had one of the packet of spicy wings. You know when you were talking? You just made me shoot the van instead of the man. Okay. Nah, I can't because I'm using my phone to record. Spotify. Well, I would. Oh, I already did. Oh, I already did. No, it's already done. It's just that I can't do it with the YouTube video. That was a close one. You know the gas canister? Almost shot that. Shit, that's not good. Bye. You too. You always do. what a perfect land. Nervous. Hope you liked that video, everybody. Please like and subscribe and follow for more content. Have a good day and goodbye.